Hey, how's it going, everyone? We are here at the Peoria Sports Complex. We're behind me. They're about to launch the fireworks starting at 9 o'clock, 9:15-ish. So that should be good. Fire crews are already out, obviously, for safety reasons, and usually because the watch behind usually likes to light on fire during this. But should be a good time. Should get some good video from it for you guys watching the channel. And yeah, subscribe for more. So, fireworks display just wrapped up. No brush fire this year, so Peoria FD was on that. Make sure it didn't get any of the brush, but he was telling me, the fire captain was telling me, that it was the same spot 2 years in a row that it always lit up, but I guess they prevented it this year by doing some brush clearance. So, yeah, fun fireworks show, and yeah, next year I'm hoping to get a better shot from like South Mountain of all of them, all the fireworks going off, so we get like a time lapse of that going. But for now, Spencer with CFSM Media